This way, Scott.
Thank you.
Yeah.
God. Yikes.
Yeah, that's an old one. Well, any steel that sells here in pretty rough shape. Oh.
We should be at 7, but I'll wait.
Yeah, he's going to go to 7, then hit the button and it'll play. So I'm going to wait.
Take it that was the barber shop.
I don't know, a lot of these cells have beds.
Multi different uses over the years, I'm sure.
Yeah, I imagine so.
So, how do you define hell?
Oh, that'd be close to this place. Yeah.
Yep, there's the red coveralls.
Yeah. Oh, you can go in this one.
Not the Gitmo I know.
No, you wouldn't have been in this one.
I was down there and didn't think it was good, you know?
Because you see, when I tip, I stay tipped. And they get 86 me out of every bar in the village, and they get 86 me out of every bar in the city, and they get 86 me out of every bar in the country. You see, because I know who my friends are. My friends are the people who love their gay brothers and sisters, including the queens. My friends are the people that got changed to spare. So the next time you see me, and I say,
don't drop the soap.
Yeah. Old pair of shoes sitting on the floor. Old desk furniture and stuff. Loop around or they go back and
go
stuff.
Back
yeah, I'll go back this way.
Let's go. Well, I imagine what this would look like if this were abandoned and never taken care of.
This was abandoned and never taken care of after they stopped using it as a prison. That's why it's so deteriorated.
Fathom the misery in here.
Yeah. We are walking in the footsteps of it right now. The woman's wing, this is where they would incarcerate Terry. There's her cell right there. See? Just in case Terry's watching. Here's your cell, Terry.
There you go. Look
at that, there's a doorway bricked up over there. Yeah, this is what they do to people who shoplift.
Yeah. Coking too, I bet.
I don't know. I sure as hell want to sit in it. Oh, rotting pillars spilling out of a cupboard.
Here.
Yeah, well, so you can't pry them up too easy and get out. That would defeat the purpose.
Apparently people didn't get out.
Yeah, well. Huh? What?
Can't go either way.
Why not? That's open. Boy, something down there scare you, Scott? What? Something down there scare you?
No, I said you can't go there.
Why not?
Because the sign says you can't do anything.
They decided to repurpose all of these individual cell yards.
I think we're supposed to go to 7.
Yeah, we'll get there in a minute. It's not going anywhere. That on the way out. I guess we'll hit that on the way out. Let's go find 7. Come back to this one. You want to do this one first?
7.
Okay. What's something that happens when people are spending a lot of time together rather than being isolated? There's been riots. They can rally. There's been planned escapes. So in 1923, six men figure out how to get over.